Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This one should be amazing, Michael.
You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major trouble if this keeps up.
Yeah, but fortunately, I am an expert in the human anatomy.
He's got his eyes set on his chest. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Oh, I think this man means business.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
He's not looking like himself here.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well put, and I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
Look at this! Could it be?
To the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. He's showing no signs of letting up.
First time for everything, I guess.
Oh, reversal.
Going for it all here. He's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Nobody perseveres like this guy, Cole. I guarantee you, he's not going to go away easy.
No, not at all. He's still in it.
Look out! Oh, he's in trouble now. Here we go. This could be it.
We got a cover.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Kurt Angelo.
Impressive showing for the win tonight.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.